Hello and welcome to this video. I feel like I'm gonna lose these two. This is Aiden and this is Ephraim. I'm gonna put my mask up. Okay, now we're in Times Square. Gotta wear the masks because of everything going on, but we are going to Stranger Things. This is like their store near Times Square. And I just got a ticket, signed up for something with Abe over here in line. We got Ephraim vlogging over here, but we're gonna check it out, see what's going on inside. I have no idea what's going on inside, so we're just gonna look at it. It's supposed to be like an experience. Do you know what's going on?
Oh, I have no idea.
No?
I don't know Stranger Things, so it's gonna be interesting.
Me neither. I don't watch Stranger Things. I'm personally not really a fan of it.
I heard it's like scary, right? I don't know. Something strange for sure?
It's like a darker...
Exactly. Yeah. Okay, so
show.
It's gonna be really interesting.
Yeah.
It's a Stranger Things like store, official store in New York. It's gonna open also the whole experience in April, I think. But for now, it's just a store. It's like, looks like the 80s.
Well, this is like for two people. Scared?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You look shocked instead of scared.
Honestly, for me, this place is just like playing a lot of copyright music, and so I'm not really sure if I really want to make this video. But I have never really watched Stranger Things, so like this is cool to see, because like I've watched it. I'm not a fan of it. I don't really think it's like a, it's not my favorite show. That's it. It's just I'm not interested in it. I don't know. It's cool to see that they brought something to life that was put onto a Netflix show. I'd love to see this with Squid Games in the future.
Like it's set in the 80s, and it's like this 4 or 5 kids, and it arrives like a new kid. They're doing like experiments on her, so she has like superpowers. And they discovered like a new world, which is parallel to ours, where bad things happen, where there's like that monster, the Demogorgon. And they have to stop like him and the government doing experiments in this small town. It really looks like a Spielberg movie from the 80s. It's very good, very well made. And it's a beautiful Netflix series. You should watch it.
Okay, thank you. It's a good study.
What is your daughter?
So I just found out Abe's never had Top Rocks, so would you, if I buy some, would you try them?
I don't know, what does it taste like?
It's more like an experience than a flavor. Okay. What flavor would you like?
Strawberry?
It's cherry.
Let's vlog, Abe.
Cherry, we got blue raspberry.
Which one is the
watermelon.
Best?
Which one is your favorite?
I like raspberry.
Okay.
Cracker. What's that one?
Cracker.
That one turns into gum.
How about this one? Ooh, can you buy me this?
You want a ring pop?
Yeah. Put a ring on you. Ooh. Hi, oh. Welcome to my
channel. Abe, is this just a... Abe's doing a makeup channel now?
Exactly.
So oh. What are your favorite colors?
With shades?
Erica?
Cool.
Yeah. So although I'm not really a fan of the Stranger Things, I am gonna do this for Abe because I think that's fun. Dig Dug was my favorite game to play on my dad's computer all the time. So I'm gonna see if I'm still good at it, because I was pretty dang good at it. I'm doing one-handed, so I'm not doing that great. I did it. The lights have started to flicker. I wonder if they're gonna do anything. Oh shoot. That's it.
Enjoy.
I mean, kind of a cool store. if you like Stranger Things. That's it.
Pooping
candy.
Oh,
okay. So I have watermelon, blue raspberry. This is just an extra.
Okay.
Which one do you want to try?
Shoot.
Blue or green?
No. I mean.
Blue? Okay.
No, I mean green.
I said that too.
Okay, go. Okay.
Alright. So.
What do I need to do now?
Top. Here, I'll open up the green one so you can try to play this. Yeah, open up from the top.
And then? Ooh, this is like, look at this. Like a fireworks.
Yep. Yeah. It's gonna be a firework in your mouth.
Right. Take a little pile.
Wow. Wait, it doesn't mix. Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Yeah.
So.
Looks like something else.
Okay. You don't chew, you don't swallow, you just let it sit on your tongue.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
This is so weird.
Open your mouth.
No. It's like something fireworks.
I got you an early Christmas present.
What? Don't do this.
Yeah.
No.
Okay, hold out your hand. Hold out your hand. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Okay.
It's gonna be great.
Hold up. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh shoot.
Thank you. This is a ring pop, everyone. It's gonna be awesome.
Alright. Yes.
Hey, so how did you rate Pop Rocks? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Yeah. Abraham! Please!
No.
Thumbs up or thumbs down, Pop Rocks? You didn't like them?
Not
they were okay?
It's good.
Okay.